Last night I dreamed I took a walk up Calvary's lonely hill. The things I saw with my own eyes could not have been more real. I saw upon three crosses three men in agony. Two cried out for mercy. The third man looked at me. And oh, the hurt in this man's eyes just broke my heart in two. It seemed that I could hear him say, "I'm doing this for you." I knelt beneath the third man's cross and slowly bowed my head. I reached out to touch his feet, and it stained my hands with red. And when I heard him cry in pain, I raised my eyes to see the blood spilled from the third man's side, and some of it spilled on me. The third man wore a crown of thorns. Spikes held him to the tree. I heard him say, "Oh God, my God, hast thou forsaken me?" And there within the mighty crowd, the ones who mocked him cried, "King, save thyself if thou art king." And then the third man died. Suddenly, I heard the thunder roll, saw lightning pierce the sky. The third man was still hanging there, and I began to cry. I saw the boulders fall and heard the breaking of the ground. Then I awoke, and though I dreamed, I touched my cheek and found my eyes were wet where I had cried. A dream I wish I knew. I still can hear the third man say, "I'm doing this for you."